Dear friends, welcome to another video. Today we learn how to send a command to Arduino via the GSM shield by simply calling it, and the best part, for free. Let's start. In this video we build a project in which when we call Arduino, it sends back an SMS with the temperature and humidity that it measures using the DHT22 sensor. This project is great when we want to remotely sense a remote location or make Arduino perform an action remotely and free of charge. When we call Arduino, it immediately hangs up the call and performs an action. So we get a busy tone and we are not charged for this missed call. Let's try it and see how it works. Okay, I am now going to call Arduino. We get a busy tone and now we are going to receive an SMS. Waiting for an SMS now. It can come at any minute. Okay, here it is. As you can see, temperature 21.7 and humidity 59.3%. Great, isn't it? Now, let's see how to build this project. For this project, all we need is an Arduino Uno, the GSM shield from TinySign, and the DHT22 sensor. We have prepared detailed tutorials on how to use the TinySign GSM shield, so check them out. All we have to do is to connect the shield to the Arduino Uno. Okay. Next, we have to connect the DHT22 sensor. We connect the pin with the minus to the Arduino ground. We connect the pin with the plus signal to Arduino 5 volts. And lastly, we connect the output signal to digital pin 7. Digital pin 8 does not work because it is used by the TinySign GSM shield as well with pins 0 and 1. I haven't tested any other pins, but I am sure that digital pin 7 works fine. That's it, let's now power it up using a small power bank. I have connected this small power bank and as you can see now the current is around 70 milliamps and the power consumption is 0.35 watts. So, this project can be powered by a battery or if you are in a remote location you can use solar power in order to power this device. Now, let's go to the computer and see the code of the project. The code of the project is simple. We are using the library from TinySign, the designer of the shield. In the code, we check the status of the shield every second. If there is an incoming call, we immediately hang up that call and then we read temperature and humidity from the DHT22 sensor. Then we compose an SMS with the data and send the SMS to a predefined telephone number. In this part of the code, you can place any action you like Arduino to perform. It's that easy. Of course, you can find the code in the description of the video. So that's today's project, a quite useful device in order to remotely sense a location or send a single command to Arduino without cost. In the future videos we are going to see how to send commands to Arduino using SMS messages, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching this video, please press the like button if you find it useful or share it to your favorite social networks. It really helps us grow this channel. If you have any ideas about projects using the GSM shield, post them in the comment section below. Thanks again and see you next week!